An unusual drug bust in southern Arizona. Check this out here. Border Patrol agents at an immigration checkpoint on the I-19 saw something was a little fishy about this cooler full of fish. Well, it turns out 17 pounds of fentanyl was hidden inside. The drugs were seized and the case was turned over to the DEA in Phoenix. No word on whether any arrests were made.